folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this is an amazing guitar. This is the Schecter PT Pro. And it plays and sounds just as amazing as it looks, and boy does it look amazing. Schecter, I was gonna say, have upped their game. They've been consistently amazing for years, but some of the guitars they've brought out these past couple of years are absolutely astounding. The PT isn't necessarily a new body shape for guitar or the guitar world in general, but this new PT Pro is just amazing. Quick little side note, if you want to know why this guitar is called a PT guitar, why the body shape's PT, and some other fun little Schecter nuggets of information, watch my video 8 awesome facts you probably didn't know about Schecter guitars on this fine channel that is PMTVUK. Anyways, let's talk about the specs of this beautiful guitar. When you first lay eyes on this guitar, you don't know which part of it to look at first. The amazing quilted maple top in a finish which is called translucent blue burst, or the fact that it's got a roasted maple neck. These are Schecter custom shop features on a guitar that isn't a lot of money. This is well under a grand, and you get some amazing specs for your buck. So let's start with the body. Like I said, beautiful quilted maple top. This thing has such an active flame on it. It's utterly fantastic. Alder body, and it's kind of custom bound. So there's cream binding on the front and on the back. String through, as you can see, beautiful string through bridge, black hardware, but with contrasting silver saddles. One volume control and one tone control and a three-way pickup selector. The tone control is a push-pull control as well, so when you pull it out, you get single coil tones of these fantastic Schecter USA-made Z-Plus pickups in the bridge and the neck. A couple of years ago, Schecter started making their own pickups in-house, and they've blown everyone's minds. I think you can buy them off the shelves, I'm not too sure, but to get this tone for the Z-Plus pickups, I think you've got to buy them in the PT Pro. Moving up the guitar to the wonderful roasted maple neck. I can't believe you can get a roasted maple neck on a guitar that feels this amazing at this price. I feel like I'm missing something, but there's nothing missing on this guitar. It's a perfect beast. It's a satin finish on too, so unlike the gloss of the body, which looks fantastic, satin on the back of the neck, which looks fantastic as well, but it means it's nice and smooth and it slides lovely under the palm of your hand. Classic Schecter neck plate on as well. Schecter Guitar Research, Sun Valley, California, USA. Up at the headstock, you have Schecter locking tuners, Schecter Diamond Series logo, a Graftech Black Tusk XL nut, and luminescent dot inlays on the side of the guitar. So up the neck, these fret markers glow in the dark. So on a dark stage, you can still see where you are on the fingerboard. Speaking of the fingerboard, as you can see, it's roasted maple as well. 22 extra jumbo frets, and it's a 14-inch radius, so quite a flat radius on a beautiful flat-top guitar. It feels amazing to play, whether you're playing chord work or getting your shred on. The whole thing is 25.5-inch scale. I think that's all the specs. Where's my guitar pick? I'm playing through Tuatec cables into the Blackstar HT Stage Mark II head and cab. I'm not using a mic, I'm using this 2 notes Torpedo Captor X, and using a Blackstar 4x12 cab and that XLR out into my little Zoom thing into your lovely ears. This is the bridge pickup, the USA Z-Plus Schecter bridge pickup on this PT Pro guitar. Got a beautiful snap to it, but with some lovely warm lower mid-range. So many daft guitar words that kind of harken back to the vintage PEF pickups. We'll be right back. I'll play some more dirty stuff in a second and play with the coil tap, but for now, let's hear some clean sounds on this beautiful Black Star. Isn't it awful when you forget you're in drop D? There we are. Now let's hear some single coil distorted tones to cover all the bases of this beautiful PT Pro. This is such a beautiful guitar to play, and I think it covers all the bases. I mean, if it had a tremolo on, it would literally do everything, but there's something really nice about a hardtail because you get to do these cool kind of double stop bends. I don't know what else there is to play or say about this amazing Schecter PT Pro guitar. Maple neck in trans blue burst, translucent blue burst. It's a beautiful finish with this. As I said quilted, it says quilted on the spec sheet, but there's a bit of flame in there. It's a very active top, and each Schecter guitar looks as good as the last. They are consistently awesome in the way they look, play, and certainly sound. Let me know down below which is your favorite Schecter guitar, if you've played one of the new PTs, and what you think of a roasted maple neck. I think every guitar should have a roasted maple neck on because they feel wonderful under the palm of your hand. Anyways, if you like this video, give it a like and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more information on the Schecter PT Pro, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this amazing thing, but with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.